Hello and welcome. You are watching this video because you are in the group called Papa's Got a Brand New Bag. And today you're going to learn your dance for your flash mob, which is coming up very soon. All right, let's jump into this thing. First move is called your step and rock. It's four steps and has lots of attitude, personality, so make sure you bring that with you. You're going to start with your right foot. Step right and rock right. Left, right, left. Now just to add a little more character, we're going to add a snap with it. So you step one, snap, two, snap, three, snap, four, snap. From there, we go into our step kick, step back. So we just finished our step and snap it, and snap, and snap, adding on, step right foot, kick, and step back and tap clean. Step right foot, kick, step back, tap clean. Next move, you're gonna punch down with your right arm four times, alternating your arms in between. So you have one, two, three, four. Really try to work your levels on that part, meaning up and down, step that leg out if you wanna get nice and low. So let's put those three parts together. Step one, two, and four, and six, and step, kick one, hey, two, and three, and four, punch down. Here's punch, and punch, and punch, and punch. Excellent. All right, there's more. From there, you're gonna go to your shake it, shake it, shake it. Now, if you're a guy and you feel a little weird about shaking your hips, don't worry about shaking your hips. Instead, shake your chest. Rock, 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 rock. But ladies, I totally expect for you to shake it. So you're gonna step open with your right foot and shake to the right and add a big snap up here at the top. Again, this one's kind of full of attitude. If you listen to the song, he's full of attitude when he's singing. All right, so you have your shake it, shake it, shake it, pop. Shake it, shake it, shake it, pop. Your alternating arms. Pop, shake it, shake it, shake it, pop. Let's put that together. One, snap it, snap it, snap it, good. And you step, hey, take it back, then you step, good. Take it back, and then you punch, and you punch, and you punch, and you punch. Now you shake it, go one, and two, and three, and boom. One, and two, and three, and up. One, and two, and three, and one, and two, and three, and up. There's more. All right, so we're gonna take our right foot and we're gonna step forward with it and turn around with our backs to the audience. Step and turn. We're gonna do that again. Step and turn. And then there's a big pop. And then the music, it'll make sense because it goes da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Big pop. All right, so you have your step and turn, pop. Now again, attitude. We're gonna pop here, and in this song, it'll go horns, lots of them. So here's our pop, shake it. From there, you're gonna lean back as far as you can. Boom! All right, let's put all that together. So you have your step and snap, and snap, and snap. Here's your kick, here's step. Clap over your head, that's important. Punch it down, work your levels. Work your levels, very good. All right, shake it now. Here's shake it, snap. Shake it, shake it. I just added the head, that's extra. Boom. And step and turn. Here's step, turn, pop. All right, are you sweating yet? Good, because we're only halfway there. There's more. So once we finish our shake, big stretch, we're gonna take three steps away from the audience. So you're just gonna turn and walk. One, two, three, and you're gonna jump and clap. Boom, and you're gonna do the same thing. One, two, three, back to the front. Jump and clap. Next part's super simple. Guys, this is where you show your guns. You're gonna pull your arms up here, your other arm up here, and you're gonna pound down. We call this hammer. Hammer. So again, three steps back, big clap, three steps forward, big clap, arms, arms, hammer, hammer. Let's try that. So you have one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, and two, and hammer, and hammer. Next part is my favorite part. It's so much fun. You're gonna pull, and then you're gonna do the chicken legs. So your pull is you reach and pull. Reach and pull. We're gonna do two, and then we're gonna come back in the other direction with our chicken legs. So let's try that reach and pull one more time. Reach and pull, reach and pull your chicken legs. You're gonna bend a little bit, and just open, close. If you're from my era, the Jackson 5 did it all the time. I know you know what I'm doing here. One, two, three, four. So you reach, pull, other way. Two, three, four. We do that twice. So let's try to put that whole thing together. Starts with, you add a two, two, and four, and six. Step clap, here it comes, over your head. Don't forget, and tap. Punch down. Here's one, and two, and three, and four. Now shake it. Shake it, shake it, shake it, snap. Shake it, shake it, shake it, snap. Step, and step, and one, and do-do-do-do-do. Big stretch. Now three steps. One, two, three. Big drop. One, two, three. Muscle arms here, and hammer, and pull. Here we go. Pull. Chicken legs. One more time. Pull. Chicken legs. Easiest part of the whole dance. We just repeat what we did before on the step.